we're in Beverly Hills and Rodeo, and a lot of times there are paparazzi down here because a lot of famous people come.
Like us.
It doesn't seem like the pops are out. Should I start doing Rusev Day chants and then see if I can start it?
Then you're forcing
it. Rusev Day! Rusev Day!
You're forcing it.
Rusev Day!
You're forcing it.
The bottom line is we're gonna have to tip them off to let them know where we're at.
Tip them off?
Yeah.
What do you mean tip them off?
We're gonna tell them where we're gonna be. So that's what people do. Like models, what they do, they will tip off the paparazzi. I mean, like Gigi Hadid does it all the time with Bella Hadid.
What is a Gigi Babing? I don't even know what that is. Is it a board game? Is it a new virtual reality?
I can't breathe right now. You're literally my favorite person. If you're Britney Spears, if you're Michael Jackson, if you're Justin Bieber, usually they're always tipped off by your publicist. So I made a call to my publicist to let them know where we're going.
Hello.
You are facing The Undertaker.
Yes.
I mean, you gotta be a bit frightened about that. He's one of the legends of WWE, right?
He is a legend in WWE, but so am I.
Rusev is about to be a movie star because we have a movie coming out.
Right.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Other versions of you.
Other versions of you. And so it's actually his movie
in theater
debut.
We produced that movie. You know, she's one of the supporters, the lead roles, and I have a couple of scenes. So
right.
It's a great opportunity,
debut.
Yes.
All right, guys, thank you.
Thank you.
I don't like my circumstances, so I'm changing my circumstances. The stakes are high, and you have to deliver. I have to start bringing everything into my own hands, because if not, then I'm going to fail.